All right, everybody, welcome back to our Spelunk through Chrono Cross. If you remember from yesterday, we got all of the scales for the necklace we're going to make for Lena, and now we are at Opossa Beach just for that occasion. So let's get into it. Let's go. Hope you all had a great day, and I hope you find solace in the fact that Chrono Cross is a fantastic game and you're here. Sorry I'm late. I hope you didn't wait too long, Serge. Poshul, I didn't expect to see you here, so this is where you went off to. Whee! Lineth here! How are you doing? Oh, are you two on a date? Sawi, me think me should review two around. Oh, please, don't be silly. Poshushu! Well, how'd it go? Did you get the Komodo dragon scales? I did. Oh, they're beautiful. I'll be able to make a great necklace with these. Thank you, Serge. And you too, Poshul. Ahem! No problem. Sure has been a long time since we last came here. We used to come all the time. Well, it's scary. There's monsters about. The sea never changes, does it? It's been rolling in and out like this since long before we were born. It's been here for eternity, it seems. It's probably seen many things, heard many things. It'll probably keep rolling in and out, long after our lifetime, without a single change. Hey, Serge. Remember we used to sit and talk like this when we were kids? That's depressing. With the gentle sea breeze and the tranquil sound of the waves. Just the two of us, talking. Do you still remember that day? Now this is an important part if you want to be able to recruit Lena later. If you say, I don't remember, you screwed yourself. You can't get her. Make sure you say, I remember. I remember. Really? You do? So, Serge, you haven't forgotten about the promise we made that day? That makes me happy. Makes me happy, too. But aren't memories strange? Just when you think that you've forgotten about something, it comes floating back into your heart. I guess it's just lying there in wait. Waiting for that right moment. Why, we might even remember this very moment someday. In 10, 20 years, when we're all grown up and married, and have kids of our own. And one day, when that time comes, I wonder what kind of adults we'll be. What kind of life will I be leading? I wonder what to make of this day. Again, another very important choice if you want to be able to recruit Lena later. Do not say we'll forget it eventually. That's very rude to say, too. We'll never forget this day. Yeah, I hope you're right. Serge, there's been something I've been wanting to... Serge... Serge. What? What's wrong, Serge? What is wrong? Hearing voices? That's not good. Serge? Uh-oh. So the rumor is they are remaking or remastering this game. I don't want them to change a single thing about it. I just want them to bring it current. Uh-oh. Speaking of currents. Well, that can't be good. The ground is disappearing below you. The waves are coming in. What's a boy to do? I guess we could just collapse. Right, that's something we could do. But what just happened? Where's Lena? Is she okay? And Poshul! Poshul! What are you doing there, boy? It's dangerous to sleep out here. Well, without a pillow, it's always dangerous. I don't have a pillow. You all right, boy? What on earth are you doing lying down anyway? For a second there, I thought you might have been a dead body washed ashore. Well, that's dark. I was breathing, you know. Huh? Where's Lena? You were the only one I saw when I got here. What about Poshul? Are you a friend of Lena's? I believe she's in the village babysitting. Well, I'd best be on my way. Anyway, if you're looking for Lena, you should stop by the village. You know, you shouldn't be playing out here, boy. Wouldn't want anything to happen to you now. And he has a Komodo dragon pup as a pet. That's awesome. Poshul! Sergi Poo, you're finally up! Something went whoosh, and me without cold, too. Me woke up first, though me went to go rook around. But no sign of Lena anywhere. Do you think Lena Spontanea 3 combusted? Me wonder if she's okay. I mean, anything's possible. But I don't think she Spontanea 3 combusted. Oh, the music changed in the overworld. Ooh. And what are these? What's this? Danger, Opossa Beach, keep out. Why? I was just here. Ooh, treasure. And yoink. A feather. Anything that has an at sign next to it is material for crafting. Just so you know. Aw, no treasure out here. Let's see if there's any leveling up to do. Oh, shoot. I was gonna... Aw. What I was trying to do there is I was trying to stop in time to get elements allocated, because you can't do that in the middle of a battle. I was gonna move my Aqua Beam to the +2 where my Fireball currently sits. Ow.
These guys are a little bit more difficult. Oh dear!
Get him, Poshul. Aw. Aw. Dang it. Leave Poshul alone! Goodness me! They're just a doggy. Alright, power up. And they're not called level ups, they're called power ups. Heal a potion after the beating they just took. My goodness. Eep! Alright, elements. I want to put heal on Surgipool, and then I can put cure on potion. Ooh, raw. Ah! Couldn't outrun it. Alright. Here we go again. Oh my word. That was no good at all. Boink. Oh, it's not dead.
It's not good.
Ah, come on. How come it has its elemental gauge already filled out to use this stuff? potion. We'll finish it off. Let's go.
Let's do this.
Vengeance for the fireball. All right. Man, that's not very good damage. Oh, boy. All right. Moving on. There's another fish. There's another fish. And we're good. Oh, there's two more fish. Goodness me. Dodge. Oh! Just like with the beach bum earlier. Excuse me. Pardon me. Knocked it out. And a fire for you. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, it's like Pokemon 2, where the opposite color is weak. So white's weak to black, but black's weak to white. Blue and red, yellow and green. Another ivory helmet! I guess I could disassemble one of them.
Gotta get the screw as well as the bone.
Yeah, watch this. This is pretty clever on their part, too. Oh, it got me! Oh, no!
It's all tipsy-turvy backwards-mackwards.
But I hope you're enjoying this playthrough as much as I am. I love these games. My favorite RPG growing up, and it still ranks among the top that I've ever played. Just from the sheer amount of characters, how the choices affect the game, like, fantastic stuff from Squaresoft on this. Gotcha. And if they change this to a, like, live-action combat type game, I will be so disappointed because this percentage and element gauge and field effect, I love it. I love it all. I just want a graphical update, that's all I want. Leave it alone otherwise. At least I don't have to push a rock into the water. Or I guess a giant clam shell. Alright. Come on. Gotcha! I should give the silver loot to Potion. Goodness gracious. Oh, and you never have to worry about money in this game. You always get plenty.
A bone!
Well, like, we already have a million of those. Well, we don't, actually. I think we only have, like, three. Excuse me, beach bum. Thank you.
You, sir, are a beach bum.
Alright, where to? Well, the old man said to go back to Arnie Village to talk to Lena, so may as well make sure she's okay. Hello. Well now, you're in Arnie. What brings you here to this quiet seaside village? There isn't much excitement here, but please relax and stay a while. The music's different. Looks like it's going to be another scorcher today. It hasn't rained in quite a while. I don't know how much longer us old-timers can stand this heat. Okay. Have you heard any about the El Nido Triangle down south? Everyone says it's really creepy over there. Some say you can hear strange voices. Some even claim to have seen a huge glowing egg down below. I tell you, adults are so superstitious, they try to act all tough, but this kind of stuff scares them. Ah, I just haven't been able to hit a big one lately, you know? I'm not really concerned about the money or profit. I just have this urge for a challenge. Come on, baby. I know you're out there. I need some excitement. Give me a big catch. Well, you had one. It was right up there. What's going on? I'm scared. Alright, let's go back to... Let's check up on Mom. See how she's doing. Poshu? The room looks different. Sergipu? Mama Sergipu, did you redecorate? It looks a little depressing. Yeah, it looks like a storage bin. Hi, doggy! Yeah, well, Mom's not home, so let's check upstairs, see what's going on. There's a Komodo dragon pup in my room. Rooks like this room, redecorated too. Kinda rooks like a junk room. And it's so dusty in here. Let's get some sunshine in here, huh? Hello? Thank you. Give me that sunshine. Oh, hello. Search found a magma bomb. Who are you? What are you doing here, man? It's my island. Well, I'll let you rest here for a little while, man. So you want to rest, man? Nah, forget it. Man. Alright, well, let's get out of here. Huh? Who the? What are you doing in my house? My house isn't a playground for you kids, alright? Go play outside. Huh? Who are you, mister? This is Sergipu's house, isn't it? Where is Mama Sergipu? Huh? Who? Arch? Who the heck is that? I've lived in this house for 5 years now. Sorry, that name doesn't ring a bell. For 5 years? Is that true, mister? Poshu? This is really, really weird. I agree. Whatever with all your gibberish, man, just get out of here. Well, excuse you. Kick your ass. Fine. Alright. Let's talk to, you. Excuse you. Hello? Una. Oh, hi. Are you new here? Lena? I think she's on the pier babysitting. She should be on the pier. Are you a friend of Lena's? Yeah, it's me, Serge. Hello? 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 Is this thing on? Humana. What a hunk. This here is Nikki from the Magical Dreamers. As luck would have it, Nikki is holding a concert in the port town of Termina. There is a heaven on earth. It pays to live to an old age. I can't believe I'm actually going to be able to hear Nikki's beautiful voice. Whoa, stranger, don't tell Gramps about this. You gotta pay. Yo, stranger, have you heard anything about them group of thieves up on the mainland? Well, yeah, I have. The Radical Dreamers. Yeah, I guess true news travels fast, even down here on the islands. I think they call themselves the Radical Dreamers, bunch of show-offs. They're no different from psycho killers. Qu'est-ce que c'est? So many freaks out in the world these days. I guess it's just a sign of the times. This year's Viper Festival is going to be some event. I thought you said it was going to be canceled. They're going to have a famous minstrel band there. You see that poster over there? He's the lead guitarist and vocalist of the band. He dresses flamboyantly, but he drives the women mad, young and old. He puts on a powerful show, too. What? Wait. What's going on here? Cafe Flurry? Or Cafe Fleur? Hi there. Haven't seen you around before. Are you from Termina? No, I'm Serge. So how's it going over there? I bet everyone's really excited about the Viper Festival. What? My poems? What are you talking about? I gave up on them ages ago. It was just a stupid dream I was obsessed with. I never did have any talent.
You and I can agree on that one.
But how do you know about that? Nobody knows about my poetry. It really doesn't matter anymore whether I'm writing poems or not. Nobody would give a hoot about someone writing poems in a tiny little cafe in the middle of nowhere. Oh, a tiny little cafe in the middle of nowhere, huh? But just remember, dreams do come true. Huh. Do you honestly believe that? We live in the middle of nowhere in this tiny village leading small lives. Nothing's ever going to change, no matter how hard you try. That's just the reality of it all. Wow, what happened to you? No answer. It's just a pot. We've been here before. What do you want already? I said I'm just a pot. Fine. Here, just take it, man. Yeah. Ice lands. Hi, kitty. What's back here? Hello. Robbery! Robbery is behind there. This is all nice and made. Pretty looking. I like this bedroom better than the other one. They must have redecorated. Okay. Let's go see how that fisherman guy's doing. The one where we found out about the Komodo dragons. This hut up here. Excuse me, Una. I can't comprehend my son anymore. He hasn't worked in years. There was a time when he had his heart set on becoming a man of the sea, just like his old man. But look at him now, praying to that silly-looking doll day and night. What's gotten into him? I thought he was a fisherman. 10 years ago, my husband's friend lost his son. The boy drowned at sea at the tender age of 7. Soon after, the boy's parents passed away too. Such a sad turn of events. That's when my husband changed. Never did I imagine he would end up like this. His way of life has changed completely. Oh, that's sad. Daddy always spends his time downstairs. He won't play with me. And if he gets real mad, if I go down there too. Didn't used to be like that. I bet he doesn't like me anymore. Aww. Daddy loves you. Whoa. What's going on here? Oh, hello there. I just finished praying. Here, take a look. It's called Mojo. It's a good luck charm from the Far East. Looks like a voodoo doll to me. Can you feel the love and affection oozing from it? It's just such an amazing messenger of love and courage. Think about it, my brother. How our everyday lives are controlled by uncertainty and fear. Whoa. I'm not looking to get sucked into a cult or a pyramid scheme here. Our spent yesterday is in an uncertain tomorrow. How we live a meaningless today. This holy item, filled with the prayers of people today, protects us and supports us. Come, my brother. Let us pray together and bring peace of mind to our hearts. Where you can find true love and peace of mind? Within Mojo! No. I'm out of here. Probably cost some money, and I'm not into it. Alright, let's go, let's see what's happening with Lena. This place is weird. Yippee! Lena! Though it this is where you were! How could you just leave us and go back on your own? Go back? On my own? What are you talking about, Poshul? And who are you? Surge? Have we met somewhere before? Are you from Termina? Poshul? What are you saying, Lena? Hey! Yeah, you! Don't be trying to pull any moves on Arlena, you jerk. Don't be silly. Don't go swimming out too far now, you hear? Okay, gotcha. I don't like what's happening. I'm scared. Kids. I guess kids will be kids. Don't worry about them. You look a lot like the boy who used to live next door to me. I am that boy. What happened to him? Why do you want to know? It's really none of your business. But it is my business. It was me! That boy died. He drowned when he was very young. The this all happened 10 years ago. Soon after, his mother passed away, too. I was still very young back then, so I don't remember too well. But my mom says his name was... Serge. Hold up! I'm Serge! You're Serge? Oh, stop that. That's not even funny. The boy is dead, don't you understand? No? I'm right here? That boy. I guess I kinda liked him. If that boy were still alive today, I wonder what would have become of us. Oh, I would have given you a necklace. Sure is weird. Why am I opening up to you like this? Well, I guess there's no use thinking about the past. It's not like Serge is going to come back. Mom always tells me I shouldn't dwell on a lost loved one. Well, don't dwell on them, but don't forget them either. You can find his grave up on Cape Howell. Actually, why don't you go visit the gravesite? No one's been up there in a while. Well, I still have some chores to finish. Sorry I blew up at you like that. Goodbye, stranger. No. Not stranger. Serge! I'm Serge!
No. What's happening?
Let's see. So the stuff is about to go down here, so I'm just gonna prepare for it by equipping that from Poshul and getting... Ice Lance. Magma Bomb. Alright, here we go. So she said Cape Howell, which is right here. But before that happens, I'm going to stop here before we go any further. So I want to thank you all for watching. If you've been liking this playthrough and my commentary and whatnot, please consider hitting that subscribe button. Like, leave a comment. I'd love to talk with you about it. And I will see you all next time when we spelunk back through Chrono Cross. Have a great day, everybody.